Today.
Yes.
Do you believe it can be done in you?
Oh yeah.
Do you believe it can be done in our families? Do you believe it can be done in our children? Mm-hmm. Do you believe they have to be old and tired like me in order for God to use and bless them? Or can he do it right now?
Yes.
Somebody say right now.
Right now.
Not tomorrow, but today. Yes. Not just today, but even right now.
Can you, baby girl, can are praying for you. We are with you. Please pray our strength. Pray for healing mercies, because one of us is going to take a loss today. I don't know which one, but somebody's going to be upset today. It's going to be a quiet ride home. We'll see who's the winner tonight. But for right now, y'all be blessed. We love you. We love you. We love you. And we'll see you soon. Enjoy the service.
See how you won't let me talk? That's all right. I'll talk all the talk when we come back. Love you.
Love Bye-bye. You guys. Bye.
Christian Empowerment Center hosted a Thanksgiving dinner. This is in the city's Mount Pleasant neighborhood. Folks there served more than 100 people in need this afternoon. Of course, the dinner had all the essentials. You got your turkey, mashed potatoes, green beans, and stuffing. But as the church's pastor told us today, being there was more than about just a meal.
We're also trying to just be some open arms and share the love that we have here in the church with them. Be friendly, smile, interact with them. So it's more than just